Your safe house?
There might be another way. Come on.
Wait, hold on. Your plan. Kidman didn't say anything about that.
Yeah, well, I'm sure she wasn't able to debrief you on that in front of everybody. Over here.
The other one crossed
through.
Got it. I'll just...
Get under!
Whoa, you all right?
Get your ass through before I chop it on your head.
Okay, I've got it.
Thanks. You need a break after that, old man?
Come on. Not that old. So you're telling me Kidman had a plan to take up Mobius all this time?
Actually, it was your wife's plan.
Wait, Myra? So that's why she's here. She's part of Mobius. This is ridiculous.
Gonna have to die. Don't blow your back out.
This isn't the time, Torres.
You know, you should be proud of your wife. She's compelling. She recruited me for this plan.
I don't understand. Why would she join them?
She found out they had Lily, and knew the only way to take them down was from the inside. So she joined up and waited for the right moment.
All these years, that's where she was. Damn it. This is a lot to take in.
I'm sure it is, but let's not lose focus.
You
gotta get over this. Can you help me?
Yeah, of course. Ready? Hold on, I've got you.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, you just gonna forget about me? Was involved in this little mutiny.
Just four of us. Me, Kidman, Myra, and Theodore.
Theodore? Father Theodore?
Father Theodore? I just called him Theodore Wallace. Do you know him?
We've met. But he doesn't want to save Lily. He wants her for himself. Tried to talk me into hunting down Myra, too. He's the one who screwed everything up. How is this whole thing supposed to go?
Once Myra and Theodore got Lily, Theodore and I were gonna get her out while Myra stayed behind to take care of Mobius. Kidman stayed outside. inside and make sure we got out of Stem safely. Shit, that was supposed to be easy.
Nothing's ever easy. For your safe house.
I wouldn't put my safe house in the open like that. Today, we've got to get past those things to get there. You see that red banner behind that building?
Yeah.
The hatch to my safe house is in there.
Okay, I'll take the lead. Stay low and keep behind me.
Right, but listen, I've seen these things before. Don't get near them while they're on fire.
Thank you.
place like home. But the safe house runs a close second. Listen, don't freak out at the amount of explosives I got in here. They're as safe as could be done. At least until I got home. So what are we gonna do about Theodore?
I don't know. He's insane. His hideout looks like an Inquisitor's dream home. I should be relieved that Myra has Lily instead of him, but...
What? Myra has Lily?
Yeah. But I'm not sure that's good news. She's... changed. This place seems to have affected her. She's hiding, trying to protect Lily from Theodore. And he'll tear this place apart to find them. If I can stop him, maybe Myra will come to her senses and we can get Lily out of here.
So the plan is to take out Theodore?
Yeah. But I have to find him first.
How are you gonna do that?
Well, you helped me before. I'll call him. But I better give Kevin an update first.
Right. But be careful what you say over that thing. She's probably in a control room with that lizard hovering over her.
Explosives and weapons ready. I'll need your help once I locate Theodore. Is there a way into the Marrow from here?
Yeah, there's a Mobius computer in that room. It'll take you to exit 72.
Great. I'll call you when I'm ready. Hang tough, Torres.
Got it. Good luck, Sebastian.
ask you a few more questions before I go. You said Myra was supposed to stay behind and take care of Mobius. How?
By using STEM against them. Everyone in Mobius has a brain chip implanted in them that allows them to enter STEM without being affected by it. The chip allows them access and benefits that normal citizens don't have.
And you let them put those things inside you?
Not like we were given much of a choice. Myra was supposed to send a signal back to STEM that would neutralize every member of Mobius via their brain chip. Basically, like a mass remote control lobotomy.
That's one way to solve the problem, I guess.
If we don't do it, Mobius will just put Lily back in STEM and kill all of us for mutants. The only way.
I can't believe Kibben's behind all this. She sent me into Beacon. She stood by while Lily was put into STEM. Doesn't seem like her to betray them.
You're an outsider, Sebastian. You don't know what Kibben is really like. She had to keep her true self secret all this time so that she could get close enough to strike.
But why now? Why not when they were building the new STEM?
We need STEM to send a signal to take Mobius down. When Lily was chosen as the core, Myra and Kibben decided it was time to put everything into effect. The way things are going now, this could be our only chance to pull this off.
So how did Theodore Wallace get mixed up in this?
It was Theodore's idea of sending the signal to STEM. Now that I think about it, he probably just wanted to take over Mobius for himself. Damn it. He wasn't trustworthy. That guy's slippery like a snake. But that's his game. He can convince people of anything. He convinced us that he was here to help us.
Yeah, I've known people like that. They always seem like they're your best friend until they stab you in the back. 1 minute I was in a tidal wave of blood in Theodore's hellhole. The next thing I know, I'm in that house with you. I still don't understand how you found me.
Me either. I was scouting the area around my safe house for supplies when I heard Pearl's voice coming from that abandoned house. I went to investigate. No girl, but you were there. Almost like I was like you.
A girl's voice? It had to be Lily. But how?
There's no telling how or why things happen in here. STEM was already unpredictable before she escaped.